Hi, hello everyone, this is Maester from the Game of Thrones and Ascension. It's Ben Gamer 1080. Yep, we got all the stuff from Veritas. No problems. They're important. Earthblood Deepwell, as well as this didn't cancel the gift of health, I'm perfectly fine. Okay. So battles, awakening binders and such, doesn't matter. I don't know if I started doing that before I stopped recording or not. Oh man, those Minotaur commanders really do a lot of work for one gold. Sadly, not enough. Okay, this is the big attack over on Faridos. I'm trying to break this. Yeah, I need to kill this. That's it. Won't be a problem. I think, yeah, the imps are probably going to handle this pretty fine. Easily enough done. Okay, over here in the mountains, and then this. Took that just to get some pronounced defense, and probably not much. Over here in Asinine. This way, you take a closer look at that one. See if I cast a Silver Brilliance and waste a few gems in it. Oh my god. Okay. Just a bunch of armor and then take it out. He attacked to get a little bit of panic defense. Nope, where a bunch of wizards or community. I know, this might actually do a fair bit. Silver Rays does do something against ghosts. I hate the ghosts. Yeah, they don't even have 30 in the hour, not number at all. God damn it. Promise defense failed me though. It took me a fair number of his things though. I lost 5 casters, so we definitely won out. Take control of the fortress that kissed him. The battle of the forest that lost, not a problem. Making sure. I should also make sure. Gift of Health is still up. Good. Okay, Earthblood Deepwell and a little bit of Misery. Really bad one up. It's Utter Dark. God is a level. 0 money. Imagine, yeah, more money. And it's keep this over here. I hope they're just sent out to the section of actually even important. I just don't know. There is a little more to our game. I'm going to transfer all of the dragons. There are other things in a certain way. Alright, we should have looked at that. And then over here. Sorry again, not about any background. I do live with other people. I remember with other people. Alright. Oh, that's other things. Dogs are there. Don't go there. Well, that's a pretty nice sight. I'm gonna get a death match there. And then, yeah. Summoning a bunch of banes for free on this site. Do I need boots to get them? No. I meant the boots of youth, so that I can not be in trouble with any aging. Looks like that is the correct stuff to be researching. And stumbling doing solar bands. Seems excellent. demon cleansing as well, and the demon cleansing should come first round. No messing around there. I don't think it affects him in bed, but he's demon banned in bed, so he's just doubling it. Oh, okay. Maybe I just afford to staff build with the master this time. I think staff storage this time. Okay, I'm looking busy. I don't know what he's doing. No idea. Oh, he was forging the disposal. That's right. Yeah, that's right. I guess I had no rolls. Backups, yes, not two. Like, if I don't get death magic going very quickly, it's not a paladin. And yeah, I empowered that guy in death too. So I'm not exactly looking very efficient about this. I won't do it to Baritas, he's been too good at all. And you can't put any pawns defense anymore because no one has moved. So, I will not attack him. Correct. A little bit more tough than I should actually try to take this that's obviously what I need to do. I need to get lift of health there. Very important. I'm not very familiar. And then maybe I'll start recouping my air gems, because my goodness, I'm spending a lot of those. Also has to do certain blessing, battling tough hands and that kind of thing. And then we also need someone to guide blessing. Not even for me, I can feed all of these animals. Okay, these mages are so clean. So brilliant to look at them here. So the thing is, normally you can half boost by one by spending an extra gem. But Soul of Brilliance costs 5 Astral Pearls, and it is a level 5 Astral spell. You can only spend gems equal to the required amount for the spell. So it's 5, you can only spend 5 gems on it. It takes 5 gems to cast, you can't boost into it. You can still use Communions to get there. Other things are Astral. Okay. So many things to do. Oh, I used to sight search everywhere, and now I don't. Oh, it'd be nice to have money again. What's that giant new back to our thing for the rest of it? Just so that you. Yeah, such a excess of astral pills. Not quite as much as death charts, but it's up there. I guess I can sell them a little bit of some ones in there. Just the dark knowledge things. Oh, maybe I'll already be the tank carry this. I feel content with ending the turn. These locusts are just going to continue to demolish on these. I think there's some lifelong protection. Back to both side bosses. Okay, that should be good. That was turn 18. Hopefully, we'll see some big battles soon. Catch them on tape for once, I guess. See you guys next time.